Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of my brother's keeper. Guys, it's happening on my brother's keeper, right? So instead of Uselezo and umuntu wakhe going back to, or going to their own house rather, they went back to Gupi Kamsheng. Uselezo was obviously not happy, and what Ndumiso, Ndumiso, we cannot be moving from one house to one house. Right now, we just left your brother's house and we are back at your father's house. Can't we get our own house? Ndumiso, who is the husband here? And then I want to track your phone, I want to track all your movements. But guys, here's the thing that I noticed, and please do comment down below and tell me, Uguti, did you see Uguti? Women view relationships differently, right? Uselezo is thinks Uguti is toxic, that Ndumiso ufuna ukumstalka, ufuna ukwazi ukuthi ukuphi ngalwane isikhathi, and Nomusa says, consider yourself blessed because nami I would envy that from my man because indodama ayinasikhathi sami. It's different. But nonetheless, Unqubeko, while he was jogging, he was almost hit by a car. Automatically, he associated that incident with isinyama lesokuthi ufakazile ufake inzilo, and went to ufakazile and said, you are going to kill me if you do not remove inzilo, because the more you continue to wear this black outfit, the more I get involved in such incidents which have never occurred in my life before, and I run in the same area. Well, ufakazile khumula inzilo for Unqubeko? I don't think so. But today, we will wait and see. While we're talking about that, Umamkhunu was brought back, guys. Was brought back. Umamkhunu told her family, ukuthi siyabuya sothi manqampu ngampu manqampu ngampu. While she was expecting manqampu ngampu manqampu ngampu, it did not ngampu ngampu. I'm telling you, they put her bags in the boots without her knowing. So Ugirl is officially back home, Kabashabalala, without her knowledge or without her agreement. Like, kamkhunu bathu shatile, and yasazi isintu. So, haka, madorokisi.